All right, I'm really starting to get sick of you sons of bitches talking about my hair. Ah, just kidding. But do you really think I would pick one with so many grey hairs? Bloody hell, come on, give me a break. Melbourne is in lockdown at the moment and I am desperate for a haircut, so as soon as we open back up, I'll be straight to the barber and get myself a snip.